See ya! Bro, Uncle Aaron is not the bad guy. Come on, bro. What is this? The Spider-Verse? And even then, spoilers.
Merry Christmas.
Listen, I'm not a very good Spider-Man, all right? The normal one is out of town right now. I'm like a rent-a-Spidey. You get what you get.
Got a couple ideas on how to use this.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
I love gyros.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, hey, man. Your car's missing?
Yeah. Just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone.
I'll track it down.
I'm back on in 12 hours. And all I want to do is get home and sleep.
Aw.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep-boop unlock thing. Yeah.
The beep-boop unlock thing. Bro, yes, your key fob.
Awesome.
Thanks, man.
One lost car soon to be found.
I hung up on mom. All right, where your car at? Your car's this way. All right, I'll be back.
Okay. I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car.
Or is this way?
Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter?
Stop.
It's cold, man. Literally and figuratively.
True. We're gonna track down this car thief. I think we're getting closer.
Oh, man. This place recently.
Oh, sh. Oh, sh.
Car's definitely here.
What the fuck? Do they know I'm here? Oh, fuck. There goes the stealth approach. Oh, fuck me, bro.
Don't you think I feel bad enough already?
Give me back my car. Dude, I can throw motorcycles at people? That's so fucked. These are just regular old dudes. Oh, you're a big chunky bitch, aren't you? Oh, shit.
Gonna flatten you, kid.
Oh, shit!
You're dead, bug!
Eh.
You're mine!
Bro, these fuckers are annoying as shit!
You're dead! Someone help me out!
Ah! Oh, what the fuck did I just do? What did I just do?
This place reeks of chop shop.
Fuck!
Car's definitely here.
Let's take a stealthy approach to this.
This place seems to be full of lost cars.
Lost cars. I don't think they're lost. Oh, we gotta take out the big fuckers. The big girthy boys. Look at them. Look at them over there. Just big girthy sons of bitches. Oh, go check that out, bro. Go check that out, man.
No.
want to do this.
Can't hide forever, Spider-Man.
What does that even mean? You don't know I'm here. So why would you even call me out? I've been stealthy.
You afraid, kid? Come out already.
Ooh, did I take out the big guy? Let's go. Alright, fuck it. Where's the big guy?
Guys, you stole an EMT's car after he worked the double shift? That is beyond.
Kinda fucked up, bro. I love it.
Are you trying to guilt trip me into ignoring your grand larceny? That is not at all how this works. Sorry. Nice try, though.
Give me your best shot.
Will do.
Dodge this.
Oh, fucker. Put that fucking gun down. You piece of shit. Is everybody? Oops. There we go.
Now I can use the fob right to find the car.
It's this. It's beeping. Wait, it's a truck? Or is it this? No, that's his door. Where the fuck's his car?
Can't be far. Louder is better.
Oh, it's this thing.
Hey there. I found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you.
Chad, whatever, bro. I'm playing on the hardest difficulty and I'm crushing ass.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app.
Sounds good.
After I get some sleep.
Give me 5 stars.
Glad I could help.
Subscribe. $4.99. Or tier 3 if you really like it, bro. Appreciate you. You can use a Prime sub once a month for free.
All right.
Miles,
I think my work here is
done. Meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Been wrapped up in my own stuff.
Oh, I ghosted her.
But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
Sweet.
78th. By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Ooh, we got a date, boys.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means.
Wait, there's a red dot here. We're trying to get their ass beat. Yeah. These fucking scrubs. Where am I going? That way? Okay, wait. We got a suit upgrade. Oh, we got a new suit. Activity tokens. Oh, that thing's fucking sexy. Power pitcher. Increases the damage of thrown objects. I mean, I am a power pitcher. You know? Unlocked in new game plus. Cost. On scan marks enemies. What do we got right now? This one does decrease damage taken from ranged attacks by 25%. Look at the hiccups. Let's worry about skills. Them skills. Venom stunned enemies knocked into other enemies will transfer their venom stun. Oh, I do like that. Chat, I will be right back momentarily. I have to drain the main vein. You pee with the door open? Yeah, this is my house. Why would I shut the door? Jesus. Fuck, that sounds awful. It's like wearing shoes in your house. Only savages do that. Yo, Andy likes apple juice. Infernos, BKP, Encore, General Knee, Revan, Da Brown, Jazz Hole, Mangled Pickle. Thank you for the biddies, bro. Boss Baked Beans, FSU, BG. Thank you guys for the love. Just fucking spinning, bro. Just spunning. All right, let's go on this date. I should probably change outfits, huh? Like, where does he keep those clothes?
Hey,
in his ass?
Up here.
Got an ass pack?
Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
I think I'm super spidey strong. Oh, what the fuck?
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember, we'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil.
Uh-oh.
Roxxon. Back in a sec.
He died, huh?
You remember the code,
right?
Something
bad happened. 0112, I think?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice.
Yeah, that one.
Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him?
Oh, he's not dead.
You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
He's gone.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
What? Hey.
Excuse me?
I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
I was doing Spider-Man stuff.
Taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Brennan, can you say this is lit, fam? Why? George, please stop creating a soundboard. I know you're trying to portray me, but come on, man. Press view to
Middle
view.
School graduation.
Press triangle to view
sweet.
The time capsule.
Finn went.
There's something hidden inside
high,
this, dude. This is dope.
But I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world.
Yeah,
man,
bro. High school's crazy.
It was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later.
What the fuck? You hid time capsules all over the city? That's super dangerous.
Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Oh, fast travel locations are now marked on the map. Hold X over Miles' apartment. No, I'm good. Do I it's forcing me? Bro, imagine fast traveling in Spider-Man. Oh, it's the backpacks.
Phone, check. Subway
okay.
Card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
Ah. This is the trailer, and we walk through the thing.
Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
Under my clothes, keeps me warm.
It's gonna be fine.
Walk to the rally.
This is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music. Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Yeah! Wait, I wanna dance? Yeah, let me dance.
Man, this would be great.
great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
It has been a while. Hey, what's over here? You guys wrapping presents?
Do you guys take spider plushies?
Oh, yeah. They're really popular with the kids. If you've got a gently used one, we'd be happy to take it.
Cool. I'll see what I can do.
Hmm. Spider plushies. Mine's actually battle hardened. It's also got a hole in the crotch.
I've been a teacher my whole life.
My dog. It's for my dog.
Sets, right?
I swear.
People, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
Ooh la la! Wait, is this the same chick from earlier? It is.
That looks really cool.
Oh.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
Bo, he was like, oh, bro, she coming on to me? Yo, she kind of cute.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I basically already mastered Espanol. Ah, see?
Espanol.
Desde cuando?
Bro, that's me. Basically mastered it, though. Honey. I'm fluent.
Gloria.
Muchas gracias.
Hey, maybe some miles?
Okay,
this is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Cool.
Sweet kid. You want to head down to the rally?
Sweet sure. Kid, bitch. You look younger than Listen me. Who are you calling kid? I'm gonna spider flick your bean. Are you guys Russian cops? Hey, are you Russian? Hey, are you spies? Filthy communists. Sup? Oh, news van. Oh, look at these dipsticks. Sick armor, bro. Who's this guy? Oh, that's Uncle.
Uncle Aaron. Didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
My friend.
This is my friend Genki. He's helping me with my spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Thanks, Uncle Aaron.
Dude, you told him?
He figured it out.
He guessed. Those fuckers. Shit's about to go down.
Decide to go home.
If only.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built the
plus, how are your spiders?
Shh,
even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
This message is for Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
So... Finn, that's Finn, right?
We've got a like, situation here.
Really?
Everyone, stay back.
That's Finn.
Nowhere to run.
Obviously.
Weapons up.
Come on. I wonder who that could be.
They need you. I'll help your mom.
I have no idea. Or maybe that's what they want us to think. Well, what if that was Genki? I want Genki to have powers. That's his name, right? Genki? What's up, motherfuckers? Oh, shit, bro. You got Fist of Doom.
This is an offense, you Spider-Man!
Oh my god! Made him smack his nuts on the... Oh, fuck you!
You attacked the wrong rabbit!
He said, oh, he said rally. I thought he said rabbit. Many of them. All right.
The Tinker said, "Focus on Roxxon." This isn't about you.
Literally, it's so obvious. Her name is the Tinker. She fixed the fucking doorbell. Like, come on, bro. Oh, you know what I should do? Like, you gotta have a better villain than that. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I threw both my holo drones at him. Get him! Woo! I couldn't see.
Try and dodge this!
Fuck you.
I stopped you at the subway. I'll do it again.
Goddamn right.
Miles, we made it home. Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care
Mama!
Of her.
Mama!
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted new form, but there isn't any here. Had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Your analytics. Hopefully I can.
Good idea. And Genki. Thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
Oh, God.
Gonna stop you and your ghosted guns.
I will throw him down!
Sit down, bitch! Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, nice. Nice. Give him a good fucking right here. Just a good fucking. All right. We got more? Where? Look at this fucking numpty. You don't need that anymore, bud. Let me help you. What the fuck? I just spawned a new gun.
What was that?
Oh, let's go investigate the explosion. Uh-oh. Mama, I'm fine.
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
Okay,
but
you're Mama.
Hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende?
Yes, ma'am.
And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Me quiero.
tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxanne shows up, you run.
Got I'm it? Kicking their fucking
Tell
ass.
For some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the ticket.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looks bad.
Holy shit.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
I gotta fight both sides now?
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Wow, man, who could that be? Damn.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
She really doesn't want that clean energy, huh?
Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
It's time, bitch! Dude, that would...
What are you doing?
Oh. Oh. you find out pretty fucking quick, huh? Oh, Jesus.
Keep him busy.
Who's that fucking guy? Oh, shit. Here we go. Woo! What's up? Oh, shit. Mama, it's not time.
Okay?
Oh, I got two of these now. Let's
Did
go.
You see?
Did I get upgraded?
I saw her today. If I just put everything together.
It's not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention.
Shit. Ah, shit. That's helpful. Thank you.
The bridge is coming down.
What is this? Gravity well. Oh, get fucked!
Get out of here! The explosion was your fault! That was your plan! You won't fuck us!
Do something! I'm doing the thing! I'm doing the thing, bro!
People are trapped over there! I gotta finish this so I can help those people!
Jesus. Yeah, we swinging.
I gotta get people off the bridge before it comes down.
Wait. Hey,
Come on.
Water! Go, 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 go! I put out fires! Oh, shit.
Don't
A bus? It's safe! We're good! I saved you! Oh shit!
Everybody get out!
Everybody go!
Thank you!
Don't worry, I got you!
I'm strong as fuck!
No!
Perfect boat placement.
Thank you, man.
Those people, they're trapped.
Yeah, I'm going.
I've got an idea.
We have an idea? What's the idea? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. When in doubt, stick it out.
Stick.
Sticky. Did I do it?
Something they can cross.
Something they can cross. Got it. No, I don't. What am I doing here? Yep, got it.
No. I can stop this.
When I'm strong as fuck.
You're fucking strong.
Run, bitch. God damn it! Her head into the fucking road. Sets her down too hard. I saved everyone. Nobody died. I'm a goddamn hero.
I did this.
Yeah, we saved.
Powers.
Wait.
I made it explode.
No. We saved everyone. Oh, fuck. Yep. I knew it. Now we got two sides. They think I'm a bad guy.
After the explosion, the bridge started to...
You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
Oh, you want to fucking fight? You dumb bitch.
No. No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? He saved us.
Hey, leave him alone.
I'm recording this. We're watching.
Put that phone away now. I said put that phone away now.
Oh, I thought he smacked her.
Leave them.
Oh, God.
Last warning.
I saved him!
This is way too topical. Give him the venom punch, bro.
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
The invisible bitch!
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Tough lesson, kid.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger, discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened. When...
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters.
Okay, that's so sus.
I could pick up dulce de coco.
No, what?
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
Cocaina?
You could have...
I don't live in Oregon.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
True that, Mama.
Mom!
Felicia de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
Yo, Mom's a badass.
When I got powers, I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the road. Came alone. Now my people here with me. I'm in my zone. Tell you where to go, I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes. Keep it moving, that's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me. Now the city on my back, I wear it proudly. I took the message and sent it. Felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment, cause I gotta go for the time's gone. Ain't scared of the dark, cause I'm bringing the light with the night's long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. Yeah. Just the moment I'ma make it mine. This is my time.
Shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Nah, I like this app. I like the name. So many activities.
Miles, finally got through.
Hello, Pete.
Hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated. Which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible. And I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Dude, he is balls deep right now. Balls. Increases the drop rate for gadget ammo. No. What am I? This is the new classic suit. Dude, it's pretty dope looking. I do like it. Web shooter upgrade affordable. Increases the max web shooter ammo capacity by 2. Or increases the damage done by a holo drone. Ooh. Thank you very much. Oh, what is this? Camouflage skills. Concealed presence. Camouflage energy refills 20% faster. Yep. That is what the hidden tree was. Attacking while camouflage costs less camouflage energy. Give me all the upgrades. All right, you know what? Before we get distracted.
Folks, here we are again.
Oh, we got to turn this up.
A major disaster in our city.
JJJ, shut up.
Bridge collapse. Weapons.
You don't know me. He's going to blame Spider-Man, bro. He's going to blame me.
Thank heaven no lives were lost.
Thank we can't be heavens. That lucky every what time? Is this? What stealth challenge. Oh, I'm really good at stealth. Oh, that's where I gotta go?
During the so-called storm of the century.
Side mission.
News won't stop jabbering about. From disaster to bedlam in a snap. There's plenty of planes
forward. We back, motherfuckers!
These underground thugs.
It's sick!
That being said,
It'd be a dereliction of my duty.
I just gotta warm up my spider web slang. My spider web slang maneuvers. That's all I gotta do, all right?
And try to handle things.
Look at that.
All on his own.
Kill that bitch.
What happened next? He made things worse.
Oh, fuck. Excuse me.
Well, he sure is.
But I'm so bad. This game is so unrealistic. I don't know, man. It's pretty realistic. Oh. Wait, why don't I see my... Am I a vampire? I don't have a reflection.
He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down in the cereal aisle isn't there. But we know the apple doesn't fall far.
Press L1 and X to venom jump.
You're the apple, Spider-Man.
Oh, what the hell? I didn't even know I could do that. Woo! Turtle spin, bitch. Oh my god, that was so sick.
Okay, boss, what's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
Nah, I don't use phones.
I don't think so, man.
I'm a Spider-Man.
Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Posted.
I always do, baby. I always do. All right, where are we going? This way. Ah! Chat, I am not good at web slanging. Or am I? Maybe I'm the very best.
Man, there's an assault happening nearby.
Crime in progress. Okay, let me go take care of this. Some granny's getting her ass beat right now, probably. Hello? Oh, one more block over. Where? I don't see it. Where? Hello? I'm looking for a crime being committed. Someone's being assaulted. Is it on the roof? Who's on the roof? What the fuck are you doing up? Oh, shit.
It's gonna get seriously hurt if I don't step in.
Oh, what the fuck?
This doesn't involve
Whoa!
You,
yeah, well, it does now, bitch. Whoop.
Got something for you.
Ah, what am I doing?
Stop moving.
See ya! Boom, bitch! Woo! Oh my god. That man's dead. Wait, wasn't that the civilian? Oh no.
I'm gonna end you!
Oh my god!
That's what you get for harassing people.
Hey, we saving lives out here. We saving lives, baby!
Thank god you got here,
yeah, I definitely just killed those guys. They're dead.
Go to a doctor. Get that checked out.
I think your spleen is bleeding, sir. Alright. Back on task before I get distracted again 1,000 times over. Woo! So good. So good. Oh my god. The web slinging is just so fun, so smooth. It really do be fun as hell.
Shop's all boarded up.
It's a crack den.
Like this.
Okay, how do I
should find a low profile way in? Don't want to draw attention.
Find a way inside the repair shop. Windows are usually pretty good.
Might get lucky with an unlocked window. Here we go. Dropping in. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while.
Interesting. It hasn't been looted? There's so much shit in here. Bunch of, this is probably VCRs, probably Dreamcasts. I don't even know what half this shit is.